story of my childhood is a strange one.